Let's hear the story of Rudolf II, the King of Bohemia. Unlike other kings who gathered treasures of great value or waged wars, Rudolf spent years of his rule practicing alchemy, trying to create the purest gold. Did he succeed? Well, not in his lab, but in his brewery he did. Krušovice, gold of Czech kings.